5 steps to laser eye surgery. First step, we're going to clean your eyes. Second step, we're going to use anaesthetic eye drops. Third step, we're going to use the Zima femtosecond laser to create a flap in your cornea. Fourth step, we're going to use the eczema laser to reshape the cornea. Fifth step, we're going to replace the flap, and the procedure takes about 5 minutes per eye.